Das ist ein Video on finding the shortest path between two points on a surface. I have here three markers on this hill. And first thing is I can select two of these points and can create a path between these points on the surface, this ways. And next step is this is not the shortest way, so I can go nearly here to find the shortest way from this position to the other one, and there is a second method in geodesic optimized path. So, and now we see here this is the optimization of the path, and we also can define other ways. So, for example, we can say we want to go from this point over that to the third one. We create the path. And now we optimize it. That means we want to find from this starting way the shortest one. I expect it will be here. So we see the approximation steps, and we see here the length of the path. The algorithm stops if the difference between two iterations is less than 5 units. Here in this case, I can restart it to get further better results. So, and we see there are only small steps. We also see if we start, we have a new starting value, and we can do this other ways too. Or I can copy the solution and hide it. And now we can ask what is the shortest path from this position to from this over this point to that. So first the path. Oh, I have to clean up my menus. Create a path. So we see we go there and then we go back and now we optimize it. The optimize path method always uses the last result of create path at the moment. So now we see how the path is becomes smaller, shorter. And in this case, I need a larger number of iterations to get good results. So the first iteration process has stopped, and we see this is a very short way from here to there, and we started from this position here again. So I hide. And we see some of the results, and we can remember what were the starting configurations. So